Gone 8 straight games without a goal. Longest such streak of his career is 9. Centering pass and a couple of whacks at the far post. Dodonov put it right out in front.
20-year-old Johnston, who's sitting on the back door. Hill's got to read this pass, and he knows that Johnston's across on the other side. And as Johnston's whacking away at the puck, Petrangelo's fighting him for position. But Hill uses the entire length of his legs to get across, shut that post down, and now he's got to stay strong on it. That's a great save.
Pavelski had 8 goals in that series against Seattle, including 4 in game 1 to set the tone. Hintz down low, and he scores! Kind of looked like a harmless flip, but it got through Hill. And Dallas has the lead, the first goal of the series. Robertson tipped it in to end his goalless drought.
Odd bounce off the boards. It took a funny hop, and so Riley...
Under 11 minutes to go in the period. Here's Carlson circling the net. Back the line for White Cloud. And he snapped it wide off the back wall. Goal! William Carlson has tied it at 1.
Ryan Suter is with Carlson. As Carlson goes back to the point to Petrangelo, you see Carlson gets on the inside of Suter. Suter has his jersey in his left hand, but it's not enough to deny him. And
certainly hints a candidate for the Conn Smythe, but a long way to go. Petrangelo, a long blast, went wide. Then it's blocked in the circle. Now it comes to Carlson, and he scores again. William Carlson makes it 2-1.
Exploded for 40 plus. He's now settled into this two-way player.
Riley Smith's clear, hit a skate, stayed in the zone. Now it's poked out by Martinez. Haskinen with 16 minutes to go in the third period. Pavelski down low for a goal. Roope hits. Roofs one to tie it at 2.
And this is Dallas's big line. They got both goals tonight. Play by Hintz to take it. Skate, stick.
But wound up in a great situation now in Dallas. Both of these coaches were fired at the end of last season, and here they are in the final 4. Kolesar, power to the net. It's in the net, and it's going to count. Teddy Bluger has put Vegas back on top.
Well, you know this is going to get a peak.
And let's bring in Dave Jackson, our rules expert. The ruling on the ice, the goal counts. Dave, what do you think? In the offensive end, Ottinger's out. The extra attacker is on. Ryan Suter for Haskinen. Rebound 3. And it comes to Ben, and he scores! Jamie Benn with 1:59 to go has tied it at 3.
Leader of this team through a wild scramble. This puck had been deflected twice.
Dodonov gets it out, batted back by White Cloud. 5 seconds to go. And we'll head to overtime. White Cloud played it across for Hague. Third defense pairing on for Bruce Cassidy. Stevenson with some speed, centers it, Stone down low, off the stick of Howden, then he tries to jam it, and he did! Brett Howden! Game-winning overtime goal!
Golden Knights get into the zone, Chandler Stevenson sets up Mark Stone, his shot miss or pass over to Howden misses, and then Howden sharply gets this puck back into the goal crease. Ottinger's spinning back into the net, and Howden hits Ottinger as he's scrambling back in and hits his backside, and it's in the back of the net, and the first person in the building to see the...